After cycling to the top of Uchka, we return to Opatija, hungry and exhausted. Fortunately, there is a great little restaurant at the port by the sea that offers original, authentic coastal cuisine. We were able to enjoy simple and delicious dishes and charge our batteries for the rest of our journey through Kvarner.